Ruta. Kucherov on the move with Johnson. Across for Point. Reaches back down to Kucherov. Closed off by Dahan. McDonough finds an opening. Fires. Save. They score! Johnson was jabbing away at the rebound. Point was there as well. The Lightning tied up with under 26 seconds to go in the period.
Oh, this is a big goal for the Lightning, and the execution of it is just brilliant. On the attack with great speed, Braden Point's going to run out of room, get it to Kucherov in the middle, and a little bunt back play from Kucherov to McDonough coming late on the play right here. And then look at McDonough just string the play out. So careful. He could have panicked and shot the puck, shot it into traffic and have it not even get through to the net. But he strings it out, holds on, gets it into the paint. And as the rebound comes off of McElhenney, you can see where Tyler Johnson is. The right place at the right time, and he just shovels that one.